And that's when I realized that I'm in a lot of trouble. I saw myself in a ditch where I only could see the light on top, and there was no way I could reach on top. And since I tried everything, I thought, why not try Alpha? And I thought Alpha would be something very churchy, something where people would only pray, but it wasn't like that. Alpha was a very safe environment, somewhere where I could share my experiences, talk about various conversations, and not be judged or condemned for what I'm saying. And during the course, I realized that God was not a vague entity, but God was someone real, knowing that He would always be there by my side. And that's when my life changed. And now I just want to see others discover God's love for themselves, because that has changed my life.